think if I can just get over there, that should be.
Oh shit!
Okay guys, hello, welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 2. Yeah, so last episode, we found this place. I found a photo of some priest. I was about to end the video, and then I found handgun bullets in a closet, so I mean, have handgun bullets, because, that's just what everyone has, but, yeah, I actually, if you guys remember as well, we found some herbs. You can actually craft stuff. I crafted two. It fully restores my health instead of a little bit, so that's pretty good. So I have 7 bullets. I am ready to descend. Wait, is it ascend or descend? Should have paid more attention in English class, but yeah, we're gonna okay, no, it's ascend, sorry, I'm stupid. We're gonna ascend up these stairs of Eternal Doom. If you're asking why they're called the Stairs of Eternal Doom, then there's a guy at the freaking bottom of the stairs with no head left. Don't ask me about that. But, yeah. Okay. And there's a lady. Is that handgun? Oh shit. Give me these bullets. Give me the bullets.
Son of a bitch.
Get. I don't wanna pull the trigger. I wanna hit my shots. Oh shit. Okay, good. Good.
Shit.
And good. Very good. I wonder if she's a zombie. She's a zombie. You don't want to risk things. What? Bruh, I was gonna say. Jeez. I'm pretty sure they did. you don't wanna take chances in this game, honestly. I once again don't have any bullets. Don't have anything to do this. Oh jeez! You okay, sir? Jesus Christ. I don't know what this is, so I'm just gonna not even try. Okay. Shotgun bullets. Thank you. Even though I don't have a shotgun. Good human manners. Thank you. What is this? Portable safe instructions. Swap button. Yada yada yada. Okay. What's this? Oh, a portable safe. Wait, what? What were these portable safe instructions? I wasn't paying attention. Okay, I can examine items. Okay, press a button to light up its component. Will be pressed in certain order. Pressing a single button out of order. Okay, that's nice. But we don't know what the code is, so we're not gonna even try with that. That's a locked one. I wanna get through there. It's hot steam. And I have a feeling if you go on hot steam, it's gonna burn. So yeah, I'm not gonna go on the hot steam. Okay, we can go through here. We have herbs. But we have nowhere to put the herbs. Yeah, no, sorry, herbs. We're gonna have to leave you behind. But I don't have any room for bullets. I need to go back down here. Hold it, guys. I'm gonna go back down. I'm gonna put some stuff in the chest that we saw earlier. And then I'll be straight back, right? Okay guys, so we're back. I put some stuff away, I got some more inventory space. That's good. So now we're continuing up the stairs. And I just remembered I don't have any bullets. Oh, that's lucky. Oh, I got really scared because that creak, I thought it was a zombie and I'm like, I don't have any bullets. But for some reason, this always happens to me, I just run out of bullets. There's not a lot of... Oh. Yes, we found a key. I think this key is useful. Because remember at the start, I saw it because there was a pattern on a door. And that door thing was on it. So, you know, I guess we can open the key. Oh, what the?
What in the?
That doesn't sound good. You know, that doesn't sound good at all. No thank you, I'll pass things. To any survivors, keep your creepy lickers blind as bat. Lickers, okay. Okay, lickers. Friend to avenge, okay. If you guys wanna properly read that, you can just pause the video, but Lickers? I'm sorry, what? Okay, can we stack them combined? Yes, we can stack them. What is this? Gunpowder. Yes! Bullets! Yes! Can I move them? Are we allowed to move them? Can we click on them and then combine? No, we can't move them. Okay. Yeah, well, we got handgun bullets. That is so good. Okay, we got a door there, and then we got... Okay, yes! Hip pouch. Okay, great. I have more space, because I remember that was something that I didn't have a lot of. Okay, what's this? Some guy's scribblings. This is great. Damn those corporate assholes, they can't be us. That's what I've done for them. Water, pigs, and a pin. Didn't make that. No fun. Jeez, this is pretty dark. JP. Justice and Pride, alright. You know, it's pretty good, but it's actually not. It's really not. C4. Yeah, we can't do anything with this. I don't want to waste my bullets either. Oh yes, some more handgun ammo. Yes, and then no, we swap it, and then we combine it. Okay, great. So we have a lot of bullets now. I'm not running out of bullets. So they were talking about pigs in a pen. Are they relating to police officers? Yeah. Okay, guys. Yeah, I think we're just gonna leave. I had nothing to do with this. Okay, let's go. Oh shit! I did not expect that. Oh, holy shit! That actually gave me a jump scare. Bro, my desk just shook. Yeah, that's a safety hazard. He can't get down. Okay, let's just go open the door. Everything all good?
Leon, it's Marvin.
Oh gosh.
I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
Oh.
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Whoa. Copy that. I'll be right there.
Oh no. Guys? Oh no! Don't you dare! Get back up there! Get back! Holy crap! Okay. We need to get back to him. This is a zombie down. I'm just gonna pick him off from above. I want a good vantage point, you know? I think if I can just get over there, that should be... Oh, shit! Oh, no. No, you don't. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Jesus. That is scary. Alright, now we got... how these bombies went. Okay, we gotta be careful. Can we fall down? I don't know. Like, there's no way. There's no way else to go though. So. Okay, no, it's safe. Okay, we need to. I have 18 bullets. Oh no no no! I don't want to waste them though. I don't want to wait. I'm gonna try my best. Let's take him out. Okay, his head exploded. That's always a good sign when the head explodes. Get knifed. Always fisted. Okay. Oh no, what? How you still exist? What's this? Do you have bullets? No, he's got a combat knife. Look, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'm not complaining, bro. Oh, come on! Oh. Well, he's got two knives on him. His head, literally. Oh my god. Jesus. He's still alive. You're actually kidding me right now, huh? Don't this guy actually die. Jesus, that took long enough. He got three knives in him. Bruh. This man's been, bruh. Let's just go back, rewind time, and to my quote, I don't want to waste any more bullets. I don't want to waste them though. I have three, 1 minute later, I only have three bullets left. That is crazy. Like, I bloody unloaded 15 rounds into that guy, I can't believe it. I better find more bullets, because this is not... Okay, Marvin called me and he wants to see me. So I need to find a way to him. Can this door be opened? Yes! Oh, it's this thing, the unicorn! Oh, that's what it was! Because I was wondering if it was a unicorn. I looked up from down there and it didn't look like much though. I could just see its ass. Okay, let's get that book out. Officer's notebook, yeah. Okay, the unicorn is a fish, scorpion, and a jar. Fish, scorpion, or lobster, and a jar? Yes, there we go. Unicorn. Okay, that's great. I swear to god, if I open this door and... this kid's still alive. Okay, no, I exploded his head, so he should be dead. What is this? A red book. An old worn book. I wanna see, is this worth anything? I wanna examine it. A piece of plastic. Shaped like a book. Oh! Looks like it was being held by a hand at some point. What? I'm confused. Looks like it was being held by a hand. I mean, what else would it be held by? I don't know. Can I combine it with anything? No, I can't. That's weird. I'm just gonna put it in the chest as soon as I... Oh, is this key? Yeah, see? I looked. These little thingies. It's got a symbol on the door. So... yes, very, very nice. Very nice indeed. Back here. Okay, that's not... okay, yeah. I was gonna explore here earlier. At least now we know where it goes. Okay.
There you are.
What is it, buddy?
Take a look.
What is that? I knew she'd make it.
Wait, is that Cliff?
You know her?
Yeah.
Name's Claire.
Yeah.
I came into town with
gosh.
Her.
You can get to that courtyard through the second floor.
Second floor.
East side.
Side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Wow. All right, guys. You know, I'm gonna put this in here. How much bullets? I have 3 bullets. Come on. Oh, we're gonna put this in. Ooh, that looks cool. Oh, I just need one more. But anyway, yeah, thanks, Lieutenant. You know, guys, I think I'm just gonna put some the plastic book in here. I think that's it, because this can open doors and stuff like that, I think. But yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna leave it at that. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video. I will see you in the next one. You know, like I said before, smash that like button, and I will keep on uploading. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one.